Hello, people of the internet.
How the devil are you? Right. Those of you that know me know I like my vertical shooters and my horizontal shooters, and anything that involves a shooter. And this is a game called the Tawashi. It's on Steam. It's about £7. I got it yesterday after seeing a video on YouTube, and oh my god, it's amazing. So I thought I'd just do a quick video. This is going to be on hard mode. There are a few difficulties. Easy, light, normal, hard, and hell. Hell is madness for Sonic play. So I'm just going to have a quick go on hard, just to show what it is. This music, you will be humming it after about 2 minutes. I guarantee it. But the game itself is just brilliant. The playing area is very small. You can see it's quite narrow. I control that big blue ship. Very basic fire pattern. Shoot the baddies, catch the blue stuff, shoot the presents, pick the power up, rockets. Dodge anything that's big and horrible and nasty coming towards you. Texture. I love the music, I love the graphics. I just love everything about this. There's no bombs. So you've got a fire button and you've got a button that makes you move slower so you can get more precision under control. Never really used it yet. As you can see, it gets fairly full on fairly quickly. I'm not getting the weapon I want, so I'm just going to pick up a random one. And that's about it. There's loads of achievements in this game. There's loads to pick up. There's loads to see. I think there's 90 odd collectibles or something. And then get a new one that tells you which one you've not got before. There we go, there we go, that's a new bottle or whatever that is. And it starts getting... Oh, there's an achievement. I've just never done that before. It's like every shooter of this type. I don't want to say bullet hell, believe it. Where your ship's quite big, but the hit points is really quite small. So it's only that little green triangle on a big blue ship that can get hit. That's the left hand and the laser. Laser shoot again. Brilliant. One other thing I should say is it's not a one-hit and dead system on this, it's a five-hit and dead. But when you get hit once, you don't get immunity. So you can very quickly achieve previous 5 hits. So you know. So the three arcs at the top, that's how many times you can get hit. Little blue faces. That is lives. Now each boss as well has weak points, so on this one you can see it's got cannons on each corner. You can take out each cannon and get a special bonus. Obviously I like to run through my power straight away. Now I'm back to normal weapon. Say this is on Steam for £7, I think it's brilliant. It's like somebody came along and thought, hang on, there's a fat middle-aged bloke called Juffer who likes shooting ups. What can we do for him? And what game can we make for him that's going to make him just really happy? And this is it. I'm sure there's some story of why that girl's not wearing any clothes and all this big robot. She's probably in a big robot as a pilot. Story and a shooter. But this is just so my picture. It may have been made for me. Not pattern to look at Ren. Oh, got hit again. But when you play, it's not actually that bad. Although, yeah, I am doing it right. Yeah. Only for third. Yeah, it's not that bad. It's alright. Obviously, it's going on. So. Diamond, diamond. Brain from panicking, thinking I've been hit. Ah. There is always a way through the bullets. There's no way to hit. Right, there, I managed to collect one of the bloody things. Still not the weapon I want. No. Okay. So this is a bit slow button push down. You can see it's really good slow button. Now, this might be a good study to demonstrate. Each boss having a weak point. So on the back of this centipede thing, or the red scale, shoot them. If you destroy them, it can destroy all of them. Get the bonus, make it safe. There's also a bonus for coming to the level without being hit, which you can do on normal quite easily. On the first level, throughout the second, it's still a bit unhard or hell. What anyway? I'm just gonna sleep. I don't want to do that. Scales when I get them, get the bonus. There we go. So that's taking them. That is the bonus to get on the bosses. So each boss has got to save the bonus to get the work out. Shoot it. You can get your bonus. There we go. Kill it. My screen man's here, don't know if you can hear that. I love that as well, the way the thing just picks up on the level to collect your bonuses. Right. Here comes the madness. I need a weapon to shoot backwards. That one might be enough. That's a great one. That was poor. Right, we'll have another go on normal. Might take a while, so if you don't want to watch this, thanks for watching up to this point. If you do, keep watching. could have really put it on hell just to show you about it. I mean, don't get me wrong, even on normal, it's no slouch for the bullet. You have to be looking at and avoiding. And this is probably the best weapon, it's the most powerful. Good, once you get this weapon, keep it. Until you get to level 3, then it might be worse if you damage your trappers. I might be able to deal with that on hard level. So that was quite bad bullet wise. Still in the ice cream van. Ice cream in the van. Playfield quite slow when you're playing it, you don't actually notice that either. Concentrating on the bullet, dodging stuff. You don't think, oh, this is very nice. You think, oh, this is all. Doesn't fit on Steam, go and get it. Go and get it now. It's like 7 quid. Well, I've only got like 20 subscribers, so I'm not sponsored to say this. It's brilliant. It'd be good to get sponsored to say Facebook like that, isn't it? Hashtag spawn. Why? Look at the heart and then all that. Beauty. Perfect bonus there. That's where I'm sitting. Like I say, it's full of achievements, it's full of things to pick up, it's full of things to do, it's full of things to dodge, it's full of things to explode. Robots. 10,000. I said 10,000. Keep it going. Doing what it is, you do not get that. Shoot. Oh. Yeah. I'm coming as well. You can do things like that. So you can see it coming, but you just... My brain goes a bit... obvious. Yeah, I'm gonna dodge that. Killing him. Sort of makes sense because he gets desperate. Throw some bullets and all that. Not so much of a bullet. Thank you. slow mo than this is a bit. I want to say point, I think it's too slow. More like on cave games where it's perfect. It just seems to be a little bit. Safety bonus. Didn't get a safety bonus. A crap weapon. Not crap. Not the one I want. Loading loads of bullets. Thank you. don't know if those actually fit in the game. Take it back there, so I don't know. Bloody hell. Okay. 2.351 million, that'll be.